Hi guys, welcome to Alima's YouTube.
Oh shit.
Help her ministry. Like, share, and subscribe. She doesn't have money to eat. It's YouTube money. She's just... Hola.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. You already know it's Alima here. Welcome. And this is Nike, my buddy. We are on our way to the train station. God, I was almost saying to the airport. Because it legit looks like the airport. Okay, so we're going on a trip to Ibadan and we're going by train, and this is our first time. So I'm just going to be taking you guys through everything I experienced on the train, and this video would have a part two. So guys, the second part of this video is just going to be showing you all our stay in Ibadan, how fun it was. We're going for a wedding, so, and you guys already know that me, I am the life of the party, and every other person that was on this trip made it come alive. It was fun. Please do not miss it. So let's just get right into this video. So guys, if you are traveling to Ibadan by train, you need to get here very early. When I mean early, I mean like 5:30, 6. You have to be here on this particular queue, because once that door opens, everybody legit rushes inside, and then you're supposed to get your ticket. And once they stop selling the tickets, there is no way you're leaving, because the train leaves by 8 on the dot. So we have the economy, the business class, and the first class. So me and my friends, we opted to get the first class because we wanted to, you know, have that first hand experience. Yeah, we met Mayor at the train station, and we all got the ticket together so we can all sit together. And whilst we were done, we moved to this particular, I don't know what they call this area, but this video is just going to be showing you step by step on how you're going to be moving when you, you know, when you want to take the train. So after you bought your ticket, you kind of like go to, I think they call it the waiting area. Please, if you know what that place is called, please let me know down in the comment section. And this is just Bimbo trying to act all macho and all of that, you know. She does not really like videos. She doesn't like content. You guys, this place looks like an airport, like a bigger version of the Muritala International Airport. It makes so much sense. But videos were not allowed, but we shall still found our way around it. Look at how massive this place is. It's so serene. So I wanted to show you guys the restroom, right, to see if the inside matches what we're seeing on the outside. And yeah, it's not bad. It looks very, you know, kept and clean. Yeah, it has about almost, see the views now, see the views, so mad. Like, the place is legit beautiful. This toilet has about 5 cubicle on both sides. That's making about 8 or 10 cubicle. And I try to open each and every one of it to see if, you know, if it's really, really clean. And it's not looking bad. It looks really, 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 really nice. Boarding time, guys. Just like I said earlier, the train leaves by 8, so we were called in by 7:45 to board the train. So we moved from here, from the waiting area, to the train. See now, see views. This place is really, really, really nice. You know, when we're actually going, I was asking myself, where exactly is this train station in Yapa? Because I pass this place every damn time and I don't see anything. Only for us to meet this gigantic train inside this station, like, it's massive. So they checked our tickets and, you know, we moved in. Even at the point of, you know, going into the train, they still told us no videos. And I was telling them, guys, it's just me and my friends I'm recording. I'm not recording anybody. Like, you guys should chill. I don't know if that's what happens everywhere in the world. You are not allowed to film, but this one was even very, very, very annoying. Yeah, we're just settling in. This is the first class section. This is what it looks like. We're very few, let me just put it that way. We are very, very few, like 3 people on a roll.
Bimbo,
ah, I thought you don't like content.
too. Hi, my guys.
For you guys, just stay tuned. We have a lot to give you guys.
Yes, it's a pumped weekend, like pumped. You all are not ready. You all are not ready. Bimbo, are you ready? Are you ready? Bimbo, are you ready for the weekend? Just recline your seat and sleep, Abeg. Don't disturb us. I'm very lost. What have you been doing for the past 3 days? This is boy the case.
Guys, this was the pace at which this train was moving. And I kept on asking, Abego, when is this train going to start moving fast? Because are we going to spend the whole day here? But I was told it is a slow moving train, so this is how we're gonna continue to move till we get to Ibadan. But of course, we didn't spend the whole day. We spent about 3 hours to get to Ibadan. We left Lagos 8 a.m. and we got to Ibadan before 11.
And we'll be stopping for 2 minutes to allow change of some of our cabin crew. Thank you for your patience. Please note that this station is not a Abeokuta station. Thank you.
Like they were so sure that we were in Abeokuta. They said Papalanto.
Yes, no, it's written there.
Of course, I had to show you guys the restroom, and at this point of making this video, I already used the restroom, but I was looking for where the flusher is. I kept on pressing everything that was inside this tiny space because I'm like, oh god, am I supposed to leave this place without flushing? Then I saw this place. Mm-mm, it wasn't the flusher, it was the rubbish bin. I'm like, ah, where this flusher? I saw a concern for this place. I say Mado, because I'd never seen this before. I was really surprised. Yeah, I'm such an arauco, but then again, we move, guys.
They call me OBO, like my name na Davido. Cause they see me for TV and I did for radio. I don't pay my doozy, yo. You can keep the change, yo. Let the people where they owe me make them pay my money, yo.
Bangoodoba, 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 bangoodoba. Hey, bangoodoba, 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 bangoodoba. My money la to do beg out.
Thank you. Yes, please. Thank you. How was your trip, Bimbo?
No, I'm just beginning.
How was your trip?
You can make your exit through any of the coaches. Please mind the steps as you descend back to train. Please mind the steps as you descend back to train.
When we get to it, we'll talk about it, yeah?
Thank you for choosing me.
Ah, so what did you think? You're a bloody hater. Nice. Ah, I like the train. This thing is so nice. The design, the Indomie design is so nice.
How was your trip, babe?
I enjoyed it. Except, like,
more than half of the trip, but I enjoyed it. Nice. I would love to do this again.
Oh really? Yeah. I enjoyed myself also, to be honest. Bimbo, yeah, come and tell me how your trip was. No, no, no. The lady was talking, so I didn't really catch your trip. Sorry.
So my trip was nice.
Why did you want to enter the camera? This Bimbo is a case. Okay.
My trip was nice. It was interesting. My first time on the train ever.
Ever, ever.
Ever, ever. Both at home and abroad. It was really nice. I think everyone should try it. I mean, it's really a great
Would you do this again though?
Yes, absolutely. Mm. I would like to have like a long journey with it, you know, maybe go to Quara in
Norway,
you know.
Or maybe to Kano.
Yeah, to Kano anywhere. Like, it was really nice. Like, I almost didn't want to calm down.
Really, really nice. Really, really nice.
And the AC, please. I am coming. When you want to trim, bring your blanket and cardigan or something. It's really cold in there.
Yeah.
Or come with your boyfriend or girlfriend.
What is this? I guess we'll just take a cab.
Yes, no, that's the best.
I know this person. I know this person. How are you disguising? Why are you disguising? Why? Oh yeah, let's go. Hi guys. Say hi guys.
I get to people for a shita. I get to find senorita. Okay. They call me Young Dangote. Na na na. Hello, hater. Nice to meet ya. We know they wear the same nika. We know they run the same agenda. For all the people who have been downgrade. Na na na. I became that nigga. Rangu duba.
We are turning off. Turning off. Why are you now? Ekuri. Are you angry? Who are you?
I'm come, hey, what
sorry. Be mad.
I want to hear your little chair. I want to hear your. I live in Japan.
Awa. Awa.
How's your run?
Our trip was fun.
Maya.